Hi, I'm back.
Hi.
I'm actually not gonna continue doing Jacob and Esau. I wanna get to home on Isaac again.
This brew is not correct.
I might be correct.
Okay, that's hard to figure out. What the hell?
Do you believe in the 21% planetarium?
Yes.
Oh. I'm getting off on secret dreams.
Heart.
Yeah, I got that item and now I have health.
That was so hard to figure out. Oh my god.
My god, like, what is the point?
Okay, that's actually a retarded room, but okay. Bro, you bought the game just to not play it. I don't want to hear it from you.
Bro, I bought the game and then I just like started playing other shit.
Okay, that was a bit more readable. A little bit.
Okay.
What?
Why is he only doing the fucking...
I found a fairy room. What?
Okay, let the berry this time. Oh my god, that's genuinely one of the worst screens I've ever played in the map. That is actually one of the worst screens I've ever played.
Okay, that wasn't that bad. I got it.
What is this?
Like for me, even if I had all of the skills and like the knowledge, I could never be a surgeon because my medication makes my hands shake. So if I have a fucking knife inside of someone, and then my hands just start shaking.
Finally! I didn't die to the last demo again!
GG.
Such a bad. Finally. Okay, how do I beat this? Do I just pick every heart? What the? Look at them go. I like the final room, but I got super unlucky on it. I think it's not as hard as Sapphire Dash. It's hard list, sure. Not as hard as Sapphire Dash, but I didn't use a video, so it still took around the same time. I need to add 2 hours 20 because of a crash. So 4 hours 40. I think with no clear video, that's good. But like, yeah, if you're gonna beat this, use a clear video. It's
gonna be way easier.